What's up, guys? Pittman here. So, finally going to be able to see the Steelers play tomorrow. And I figured I'd show some of the greatest hits to get the blood pumping. It's got, I think Rod Woodson might be in this one. A couple of guys from back in the day when the steel curtain was, you know, laying dudes out. So, let's check this out and get ready for the Steelers to beat the living crap out of the Ravens tomorrow. All right, here we go.
There are 27 teams in pro football.
Right.
And then there are the Pittsburgh Steelers.
27 teams, that was a long time ago. It's 32 now. 32 or 31, something like that. Bill Cowher in the jaw, Pittsburgh Steelers coach Bill Cowher. Kevin Green. Lights out, man. Joey Porter. Dude, this is back in the... Well, not back in the day, but... Look at that. Rip his head off, man. Yeah, Joey Porter. That's Cleveland. Troy. Oh! Man, I'm telling you, you hit like that today, man. They throwing flags everywhere like that. Flag. Tony Romo, get him out of here. I actually like Tony Romo as a sports announcer. I hated him with the Dallas Cowboys. He does a good job as a sports announcer. Look at these guys. Watch out. Terrible tiles, man. Look at that. That was great. Floyd. Smack this whore for talking crap. So what if she's here? That was Rod Woodson right there. Number 26. I fucking hate you. Take your drink. Stay down. What Dr. Dre videotaped you. Ooh, punch him in the stomach. Eating a hot dog, reading the Holy Quran while I'm on a John. Ooh. Tom Brady, yellow thong. Take it back, Cisco. You know where it belongs. I here's a gun. Troy. I'll put it in your palm. That's right, Troy, get him out of here. Troy said ooh, yo, look at him. He didn't know what he's... So my feet are down there. I just don't know how to use them. Oh, man. Out. Ooh. Show you machine gun. Oh. Funk. 16, 16's one. Snub in my paw, shove it in your drawers. I saw the Super Bowl back in the 70s. We loving the brawls, it's nothing to applaud. But fuck it, it's all good. The hood is up in the song. I'm a nigga that loves scuffles and will kick them and sock you again with swollen knuckles. I like that. That's Mean Joe Green. Bad traps, blow his... Watch out. Back right in front of the precinct. Who's that, Mel Blanc? I slap you free. Bump you and won't speak. If you step on my feet, you get drunk. Yeah, this is... Some of this is old school, like 70s. Just for talking. Came back and fucked up his pawbears and made him drop his car. It's fight music. These beats, I'm swinging his... Troy, man. I miss Troy. Club, I'm bringing them. If any nigga looking too hard, we riding your king in them. Malice greening them and gasoline in them with premium. So tear his head off, man. Hate Dallas. So glad we beat them this year. Watch out. I think that was Ike Taylor. Cross the glass with my bare hands and swallow it and spit it back. Look at these fighting. Look at him. That's Joey Porter, man. That's Jerome Bettis, number 36. Versace's and you Nazis watch me cause you thinking you got me in this hot seat. You motherfuckers wanna judge me cause you're not me. Hey. I came to save these new generations of babies for parents who failed. Yeah, man, look at that. Mel Blunt right on the... right on his melon head. James Harris. They've been looking, man. Steve Young, man. Manning. Watch out. That's Elway getting knocked out. Troy. Oh, no, look at that. Joey Porter. Oh.
Clark, yeah, Ryan Clark, man. I remember that game. They both got knocked out. I miss Bill Cowher. Them Bengals. I remember that too, man. All right, there you have it, guys. Thanks for watching.